Are many pets in need of forever homes this morning? Our friends from the Washington County Animal Shelter has a cat up for adoption in this week's Pets on Set. Here's 4029's Kelly Johnson.
Good morning, everybody. We're here for our favorite segment, our Pets on Set segment. And Mike, you brought us a cat.
Yes, this is Sala. She is about a year old. She came to us from Tawnytown. She was found out there as a stray, and we've had her for about a month. And you couldn't get a more low-key cat.
Yeah, you know, we were talking about that. Cats typically, especially in the cars, get very vocal, and she wasn't.
Yeah, she meowed once on the entire trip up, and even with all the stop-and-go traffic, it didn't seem to bother her. I looked over once, and she was just passed out asleep, so she's the perfect car traveler.
Yeah, and, you know, obviously works well with other people and animals, kids.
Oh, yeah, I think she would do great just about anywhere you would pit her.
Okay, and you said she's about a year. I know, I know. I mean, that goes without saying. That's what the camera's for. That
yes.
shows just how sweet she is. So what else do you have going on at the Washington County Animal Shelter?
Well, we still have a lot of dogs and cats coming in. We're still anticipating the spring influx. It hasn't started yet, so we're still looking forward to that. It's got a late start this year, but still got a lot of good, still more dogs than cats right now, and mm-hmm. our adoption fees are $45 for cats and $65 for dogs right now.
And you said when you talk influx, the influx of the babies, right?
The spring kids. Litters, yeah.
Yeah. But you know, the kind of the positive in getting one as old as Sala, a year old, is you know their temperament. You know how they're going to be, and we see how she is right now.
Oh, yeah. You couldn't pick a better one right here. Yeah.
Very sweet. All right. So for more Salas, we can visit the Washington County Animal Shelter. Of course, she is looking for a home as well, this cat in particular, and you have plenty of dogs too. So
oh, yeah.
You can check them out online or go and visit.
Yeah, 801 West Clydesdale in Fayetteville, or give us a call, 695-3450.
All right, and my favorite text phone call correspondence of the week. Mike texts me anytime the animals get adopted, and they do right after sunrise typically. So I hope I get that text this weekend.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to send it back to you at the desk.
All right, Kelly, happy birthday to Mike also. And we also want to point out that the animals will be at the farmer's market in Fayetteville this Saturday. Good Saturday morning to you and Rogers. It's 59 degrees outside to start the day. By this afternoon, you'll be in